Hello everyone, how are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing fine. Thanks for clicking in. So guys, in today's video we will explore farm residence. So guys, by your left hand side are hospitals, yes. And farm hospital, operator farm at the front side of this street. Before we take this inside, it's a very big hospital. The security there is top notch. It's very, very good. If you're looking for a good government hospital in Dakar, you can check the hospital out. It's very, very good.
So here is Ministry of Health, Minister de la Santé.
It's very big and beautiful.
Wow.
Guys, this place is okay. It's beautiful. In my country, we call this place a state, but here is farm residence. Also, there is so many embassy in this farm residence, like South Korea embassy, Pakistan embassy and China embassy. Guys, this place is beautiful. This is my best level in Dakar for now. Look how beautiful the road is. The trees, oh my goodness. We all know the importance of tree in our life. The fresh air. By the side is school there, Eco France Legalist School. This place is nice, it's beautiful. Quiet neighborhood, wow. And this place will be expensive. For me looking at it, it's expensive neighborhood.
It's such a nice place though.
So guys, this is the China embassy, just the entrance of this street. Yes, that building. Also, I observed that so many offices here. NGO, so many offices. Duplex villa. It's also many buildings there at duplex.
I love the pattern of the building there. Just simple but nice. Not much design. Simple but nice. You can see it from the screen. And trees, flower, quiet.
This place is good. It's beautiful. Another thing is that down this street now is Cornish. You can just stroll there to exercise, stay at the beach. This neighborhood is fine, but the only problem is that it will not be that affordable. The price will be higher to compare to other neighborhood, but it's fine. If you are in Dakar looking for a good quiet neighborhood to stay, or you want to travel down to Dakar, check out this place. Didn't you like it? For me, I like it. I love it. It's very beautiful. Let's take a look at how everywhere is white. The painting. This place is okay. It's fine. So guys, in here they have schools and also mosque. I did not see any church there, but I know that they will have church in there. And also university, campus university is close by. So this place is okay
for a family person, and they also have residential. Yes, I mean apartments. So it's not only villa or duplex, no. But it's not much this neighborhood. It's just few apartment by apartment building. It's beautiful. It's okay. So guys, this is the university faculty, the science entrance. Guys, this university is big. It's big. I'm sure they have up to even not more than 10 entrance. It's very big. So guys, just look at how the neighborhood is. Trees, coconut, flower. Just how quiet the neighborhood is. It's so okay. This is my best for now. This is my best neighborhood to live in Dakar. So guys, this is another entrance to university. So guys, thank you for watching. I appreciate all your support. God bless you. Allah bless you. Thank you. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and turn the post notification bell on. We are the right all. Just press that so you get notified each time I upload a new video. And tell me what you think about the video. I mean, about this neighborhood. Did you like it? Will you like to live in a neighborhood like this? And also, if you know the price range of this neighborhood, you can please write it down so maybe someone would like to know. But for me, I know it will be expensive. So, thank you. God bless you. See you in my next video. Bye.